So I almost asked for more, though I never did. Perhaps I feared that if the authorities knew how much I got out of being caned, they would find some other punishment. Among the cane's refined pleasures is the sound it makes, the whirring swish, as the caner prepares to use it, perhaps wanting to try our several before making a choice, and of course the delicious sound that comes just before it bites into naked flesh.